Yo, check this out. A year ago, this was my first DIY video for Bucket Hoop. I had kids from all over the world asking me how they could play the game of basketball without a hoop. So this is what I came up with. Something so simple but effective. And the response that I got was ridiculous. That's when I knew I was building a global brand. Look, we all come from different backgrounds. It's not about having the most expensive shoes or the best sports equipment. Honestly, this right here, some of the most fun basketball you'll ever play. At the end of the day, all I'm trying to do is bring out your creativity, show you how to make things in your home with little to no money, and most importantly, have fun while doing it. It's not about me. I play college basketball. I work 2 Olympic Games. Now, I'm just trying to build my brand and leave a footprint in the world of sports culture. So when you think a video is dumb or pointless, just remember, there's someone out there that's being inspired to create. And honestly, that's all that matters to me.